Hey everybody, this is Red Falcon Games here, and this is my first Let's Play of all time. I decided to do Paper Mario for the Nintendo 64 because I really love this game. I remember playing it as a kid. My name is Sam, by the way. For those of you who didn't know, it starts off at Mario's house. He receives a letter. And I wonder what the letter can contain. Mail call. Hey Mario, we got a letter from Princess Peach. Yep, you guessed it. It's from Peach. I'll read it to you, okay? Alright, let's see. I'm throwing a party at my castle today. Mario and Luigi, I would be honored if you could both attend. Many guests from distant towns are hoping to meet you. There would be tasty sweets and all kinds of entertainment. I hope to see you here soon. Sincerely, Peach. So, at this point, you're walking down, and you'll see Toad Town, that you will be in later parts of the game. So now we are walking to the castle. And you go in the castle. What a magnificent castle. I never get used to this place. Looks like lots of guests are already here. So at this point, you can actually move around, interact. Mario, you're looking well. Please enjoy the party, okay? So you walk around with the analog sticks, and you're going to walk up to the star door. And now I want to show you guys a quick Easter egg here in the game. You talk to this guy, and he says, this is Princess Peach's room, but I'm afraid she isn't here at the moment. So, it's her room, but after you ask him about four or five times he lets you in, you a little sneak peek of the room, because you will be playing in it. In between chapters, after you complete a chapter, you play as Peach, and you have certain assignments you have to do. To inform Mario about what's gonna happen. How was it? To tell you the truth, I've never been in that room. So, he's never been in that room before, which is kind of weird, but he blocks it. So you go in this star-shaped door. It's not star-shaped, there's a star on it. It's like from Super Mario 64, or Super Mario 64 for DS, if you've ever played that. So now we are talking to Peach, and she wants it to just be Mario and Peach hanging out on the balcony. You know how it is. Getting spicy. But oh my god! What could possibly happen to the castle on a party day? Is it Yoshi? Is it Boo? Is it DK? Nope. Those are good guesses, but it's Bowser. So somehow he managed to build a castle under the castle, perfectly bury it, and then make it possible so it can lift it up into space in 6 seconds. Oh, Bowser. You and your schemes. Oh my, look Mario, it's still daytime, isn't it? But I can see stars outside. And there he comes. Waha, long time no see, Princess Peach. Bowser, but this can't be. It was you who made the ground shake now, wasn't it? Whatever did you do? Waha, Yeah, that was me. I lifted your castle up in the sky. It's sitting on my castle now. Weren't expecting that, huh? Ha, this castle's under my control now, my dear. You will now obey me. Huh? What? It's Mario? What a shock. Ha, not really. I expected you to turn up right on cue. You're just annoying as ever. Unfortunately for you, there's nothing you could do at this time. Haven't you learned your lesson by now, Bowser? You can never defeat Mario. Why don't you give up already? True, true. I've had problems in the past, but this time is different. This time, I'm gonna win. Okay, tough guy, let's go. So now, you go into battle with Bowser. And there's pretty much nothing you can do. All you have to do is jump on him. And it does one damage. And he slaps you back like a girl, and it does one damage. And you jump on him, and it does one damage. Slaps you back, one damage. At this point, it's a heated battle. I'm sweating right now. Couldn't get any more intense. Whew. Good old Mario, always fighting. You're a thorn in my side. But today, your pathetic little attacks won't beat me. Take a look at this. Look what I stole from Star Haven. It's the Star Rock. This fine piece of work has the power to grant any wish in the whole wide world. So basically, he could wish for world peace and hunger in the world. Find a cure for cancer, but he decides to power himself up. And now when he slaps you, it does 3 damage. And now you're in danger. Which is means that you have 5 HP or less. And you jump back at him, but it does nothing. He's immune to weak attacks. And he slaps you back for 3 damage. No items or strategies, which we'll go through after. Jump on him again, does nothing. Yep, just as I expected. Mario's no match for the new me. It's not even worth my time to toy with you anymore, Mario. It's time to end this. Here we go, Mario. Good night. So he delivers a huge fire blast. It does 10 damage. And kills you. It would have killed you from the start. Could have saved 2 or 3 minutes. Oh no, Mario, get up. Yes, oh yeah, I did it. I finally did it. Be my old rival, Mario. Yes. Congratulations on your vicious victory, your viciousness. That's why you're the king. As long as I have the Star Rod, everything I wish will come true now. No one can stop me. Well, well, well. I guess I might as well get rid of Mario. He's no good to anyone now, that's for sure. So basically, he gets rid of you, and instead of holding you hostage or locking you up, he just decides to shoot you down somewhere. And here's Nintendo emphasizing that it's Paper Mario. And this ends part one of the prologue in my first video for Let's Plays ever. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe and like this video, comment. That's pretty much it. See you guys next time.